In the People's Democratic Party, the Ogun State governorship aspirant Buruji Kashamu has vowed to work against the party if he's not given the ticket to contest as governor. Kashamu is having a running battle with the party's leadership over his ambition to run as governor. He says he will cripple the party in the state if not given the ticket to contest in the governorship race.
If you are a leader of the party, would you believe that since this problem started, they have never called us or called the ESCO, the engineer Bayo ESCO, one day and called the other one and tried to put everything on it and to resolve the problem? Not. They pretend as if they were blind, they don't see anything, and they always follow one direction. What I don't understand, if the way they have been following this Sekulai, ESCO, and Adebutu, let us assume that eventually, maybe at the end of the day, they win. What is making them to think that I will fold our hand and allow PDP to win? If you don't believe in impunity, you don't believe in injustice, then you have to call everybody, put us on the table. I've never run one day for amicable solution. I've sent them many letters that the way you people are doing things are wrong. They don't do it in this way. They have to run. I've contributed a lot into PDP in Southwest. That we are holding the grass suit for you, we also have legacy. Because we have a lot of people behind us that their life depends on us. So how do you want me to take it when you are protecting your own legacy and you want to destroy our own legacy? You are telling me to not fight back. If they don't find solution and to do justice, they want to continue with this impunity, it's going to be fight to finish. At the end of the day, what's going to happen? All of us, we will lose PDP, we will lose the election, we will lose PDP in Ogun State.